Next up, Keith Harder.
I think one of the greatest things that I admire about you is no matter what, just how calm you can be. That's with administrators, parents, coaches, assistant coaches, and athletes.
You've always put a belief in your athletes. Believed in them even when they didn't believe in themselves. You had a belief in me my senior year. And it allowed me to catch four people in the final leg of 4x4 just to qualify for sectionals. I've always admired that. It's been a big instrumental influence in my life. And to be able to coach with you now here at Ladue has been an honor and very humbling for me.
For as long as I've known Coach Hardy, he's been a man with a few words, but a lot of wisdom. And he's helped me out tremendously. So congratulations on this achievement, on making it into the Hall of Fame. And I hope to be in your shoes one day. So congratulations, Coach.
Pretty funny thing about my dad is he thinks that everyone is an 800 middle distance runner. So, anyone can, a guy can break 100 meter dash record in the state of Missouri, but he'd still be better off being an 800 runner.
He's one of the greatest examples of how calm you are with athletes. And threw down to state track meet, and one of our shot putters decides that the Mohawk just isn't good enough that he wants to dye his hair blue. So the night before competition, he dyes his hair blue, he dyes the bathroom blue. Manager calls you up and says, we've got to clean up the bathroom, and you have a nice calm talk with the athlete. He gets it done. I know he was very grateful.
My favorite memory of Coach Harder is when I was in freshman year health class, and every single day he asked me whether or not I would run track, and I finally said yes, and that was one of the best decisions, which also, he's so important to me as an athlete because he framed me into who I'm going to be and who I am today, and if any coach deserves this award, it's definitely him.
Oh, and for you coaches, competing gets harder. Go out, support, share CoachHarder.com. It'll get him out of trap sooner. Good day.
Congratulations, Coach Harder. It's been a great 20 years knowing you and 10 years being your throws coach.
I love playing for you, and I know that you just definitely deserve this award.